Today I will be showing you how can you fix runtime error 339 component MSCOMCTL.OCX or one of its dependencies not correctly registered, a file is missing or invalid. Please watch this video till the end. This error occurs when you try to install Xbox Backup Creator and other programs requiring this Windows component. If this component is missing from your copy of Windows, then it would not let you install or use the software. The solution to this annoying problem is very easy. All you need to do is download and put a required file into a folder in Drive C or where Windows is installed. Before we proceed any further, make sure you have administrator privileges to open the command prompt, as well as you need to have installed 7-zip, Winrar, or any other file archiver application to extract a file. I use Winrar. In addition, you need to know about system type of your computer or laptop, because the procedure is a bit different for 32 and 64-bit systems. To find out system type, click on the Start menu. Type in system information. From search result, click on system information to open it. Look for the system type to know about system type. As you can see, I have a 64-bit PC. Your system type is 32-bit, if you see x86 or 32-bit based PC. I assume everything is ready at your end. Let's download MSCOMCTL.OCX file from the Microsoft website. You may find the download link in video description. After download, extract the downloaded file. After extract, copy MSCOMCTL.OCX file. Go to Drive C, or where Windows is installed. Windows is usually installed on Drive C. Open Windows folder. I use a 64-bit PC, and I'm going to search for a folder named SysWow64. If you have a 32-bit PC, then you need to search for System32 folder. I'll paste the copied file into the SysWow64 folder. Please paste it into the System32 folder if you use a 32-bit computer. Click Continue. After this step, you now need to open command prompt to register this component. Click Start menu. Type in cmd. Right-click to run command prompt as administrator. Type cd /, and hit the Enter key. Type cd:\windows\syswow64, and press the Enter key. Please replace SysWow64 with System32, if you are doing it on a 32-bit PC. Now type regspr32, MSCOMCTL.OCX, and press Enter. After doing this, you don't need to restart your system. Now try to install or use the software. The error should be gone. Hopefully, you've managed to fix this annoying error. Please let us know if you still run into any problem. Team Software Geek will try to help you. You can use the comment section. Please visit softsuggestor.com for CMD commands and the download links. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Software Geek and help us make more helpful and informative videos.